Hello guys, I will show you what's in my room. What's in my room? Yes, first I will show you the picture of my parents, my father and my mother and my three kids. And my big teddy bear and my small teddy bear, and of course my favorite my Michael Kors favorite bag, because I always use that, especially when I travel or when I go to work, because my laptop is I can put it, my laptop inside. And that's my oldest daughter, and my youngest, and my big twin. And yes, and that's my decorate pillow. And and all of these guys is yesterday. And of course my empty bag and my guest bag there, and of course my Canon camera bag and my guest bag that I use sometimes when And of course every evening, this is my I pray here every morning and every evening, and that is my electric pan. And yes guys, look, maybe you wonder why I put some cover, because you know sometimes the dusty clothes, you know, it's not dirty but only dusty. And I will here guys my some of my lipstick is still out there. Bibilin. And this one is my key holder those key holder, it's belongs to the Philippines, my house. And my safety box, and you know, I always like this guys because I can see it at once what I like being transparent. And this one guys is you know, diesel and the branded clothes or I bought, so I including the yung receipt, guys, receipt. And I always have my BB powder, or yes, I like I use my the powder also. And this one guys is mascara. And this one is lip you know, lipstick that you can use also in the dark, because it's light. And the mirror, you have mirror there also. And this is my new one. The OPC is new. Lipstick, and also this one. I I use only red, and of course my different color of Cutix nails polish. And guys, and my Escada, my Michael Kors and Eternity, and Fanta, and this one I Marie Cerny Hold, one of my favorite too. And I have also lotion and the fantasy with Britney Spears. And yes, I have a different color on. Sometimes I have dry, especially when I use dishwasher soap. So I have always different on cream. Yes, and of course my sunblock. I always use Hortaliza sun protection, and of course some papaya skinol. And of course my Canon camera, and different old ball pen. This one is from Shangri-La, guys. Shangri-La. I always take Remembrance ball pen, and you know, and this one is Swiss Hotel. I got from there, and every time we've been there, I take one. So we have a different kind of and this one, guys, is where is the this one, guys, is Marina Sanbe. When we was there in Singapore, Marina Sanbe, Singapore, we lived there for 1 week in Marina Bisan. This ball pen I collected. And yes, and my accessories, guys, this one is white gold, and some my accessories, their necklace, a different of necklace. And this one is I need to polishing, because this one is silver, you know. I need to polish. And this one is my kids' necklace when they were small. And of course, guys, my gold, all